studia anglojęzyczne rozpoczęliśmy w roku 2009, choć pomysł powstał w roku 2008. W ciągu tych 10 lat przebyliśmy niesamowitą drogę. Od 17 studentów w roku 2009 do 77 studentów aktualnie. W ciągu 10 lat wykształciliśmy 106 absolwentów naszej uczelni, którzy pracują w różnych krajach. A aktualnie mamy na studiach 297 studentów anglojęzycznych z różnych krajów, ze Skandynawii, z Irlandii, z Indii oraz tak odległych krajów jak Brazylia i Wyspy Zielonego Przylądka.
I absolutely love Bydgoszcz and I'm so happy and proud to be part of this university. I never thought I would lock this place into my heart as much as I do.
I would like to thank Collegium Medicum for 10 years of very friendly and fruitful cooperation. It's been a great experience for us to take part in the building up of an English division, which has become a very multicultural and international medical school, this Collegium Medicum.
I'm very happy to cooperate with this university. Since 2016, I started communicating with this university, and since 2017, I started recruiting students to Collegium Medicum Nicholas Copernicus University from India. And I'm very happy in this incorporation. Why? Because I have seen the quality of the education of the university.
Before coming to this university, we had our doubts. We felt like, how is it going to be before coming to a new world almost? But when we got here, the university accepted us as their own. They made us feel at home. It was like stepping into our own homes.